Alex continues to look through his telescope.
Thank you.